Types of videos for fundraisers is the topic for today. I love fundraisers. Ooh, they just make the world a better place. So I'm gonna give you five ideas for fundraisers on how you can put video into your charity, into your not-for-profit, whatever it is. Okay, here we go. Number one is a virtual tour. People wanna know where their money is going, so show them. If you've got a charity, say in Lesotho, and you are building new wells, you've got some new classrooms, you are giving even more grandmas portable stoves to help feed their children. Get in there and show donors what your facility looks like, how many people are there, what kinds of people are there. Virtual tour can't go wrong. Fundraiser idea number two, a thank you video. You cannot go wrong with a thank you video, especially in fundraising. Don't just say thank you with a piece of paper that you get in your mailbox. Say thank you in a video, in a personal video. And you can target it to each level of donor. So do a video for the, say thank you for $100. Do another video to say thank you for $500. Do another video that's saying thank you for $1,000, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. You can shoot them all in one day. It makes it super affordable, but then the person who's taken the time to give you their money is getting a wonderful personal video in return. And speak directly to camera and from the heart. Can't go wrong. A thank you video for donors makes them feel less like a wallet and more like a person. Video idea number three for you fundraisers. Every fundraising organization needs an organizational video to explain your mission to the masses. And it goes towards your social proof, especially if people are sharing that video. You can do this with external videos that are public facing and also with internal videos. If you are expressing your mission and your current goals to your people and you cannot travel across the country, there's not funds to do that, the video will travel across the country for you. It's brilliant. Video idea number four, a recruitment video. Volunteers are always needed. You want to retain the ones that you have and you want to get new ones. A targeted video can give volunteers a sense of ownership and a sense of being a part of something bigger. Finally, idea number five, that was 10. Idea number five, a campaign video. Every new campaign that you do needs its own video. And don't think, oh, well, it'll just be old. The next time we do a campaign, that old video is going out the window. That's crazy. All the videos you produce are going towards your online content library. It's never a waste and it's building your social proof. Social proof. There's five ideas for videos for you fundraisers. I hope you enjoyed them. We'll see you next week. Bye.